Queen Elizabeth is in La Palma. The correct name of the island is Miguel de la Palma. And the capital, Santa Cruz, it's the port where our ship stopped today. It's a beautiful little island without too many tourists and far, far away from what we normally think that a beach in Canary Island must be or must look like. A little walk in the town will give you the chance to discover a little bit of the history. The island was discovered in 1492 by the Spanish conquistadors, explorers, and after that started to develop as a very important commercial and trade port. A very beautiful street walking around, and maybe if you have time you can go outside the city to realize why La Palma, the island, it's called La Isla Bonita or La Isla Verde, the beautiful island or the green island. And for those of you very curious, I can tell you that when Madonna was singing the famous hit La Isla Bonita, she was thinking about La Palma. Spania, considered to be the heart of Santa Cruz de la Palma, the capital of the little island, is located in the Church of El Salvador, the only building which was not destroyed by the French pirates, which hosted today one of the most impressive wooden carved ceiling in the entire region. Emerging from Plaza España, don't hesitate and try to go inside of the old houses. Houses built by the rich families of the island, which makes a fortune from the trade with sugar cane. And unfortunately, some of the houses, they still have the marks of the destruction produced by the French pirates in 1600 and early 1700. Thank you. local market you must do, especially when the entrance in the market it's through some little bars where you can try to have some rum with sugar cane juice.